Swiss police have rearrested the former banker Rudolf Elmer on new charges relating to Monday's handover of data to WikiLeaks. He's already been found guilty of breaching Switzerland's strict bank secrecy laws after giving WikiLeaks details of alleged rich tax evaders. Police say